Christmas, may we please ask to remain silent and not to applaud during or after the ceremony. Thank you. Dames en heren, welkom op deze dagelijkse herdenkingsplechtigheid. Mogen we jullie verzoeken de stilte te bewaren en niet te applaudisseren gedurende en na de plechtigheid. Thank you.
Neither side shelled each other. However, the snipers made their presence felt. Heavy shelling began again on Boxing Day, the 26th of December, and the snipers were particularly active. During that day, Frederick was killed and buried close to where he fell, but his grave was subsequently lost. He is now commemorated on panel 53 of this memorial, and this memorial contains three men who were killed on Boxing Day, 26th of December, and in fact only six men in total were killed on this day 100 years ago in Belgium, and another 40 were killed in France. It was the lightest day of casualties in the 3 days of Christmas. On Christmas Eve, 34 people died in Belgium and 71 in France. On Christmas Day, famed for the truce that lasted a day, 22 people were killed in Belgium and 57 in France. So today was the quietest of all the days during the Christmas truce.
And in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember.